I was bored, so I made 10,000 trading bots take 100,000 trades at the same time. Why? To find out if a high 80% win rate can blow up the account. Why 80% win rate? I don't know, my cat walked on the keyboard. These are the account balances of 10,000 trading bots. I used a 0.25 to 1 reward risk ratio. Why? Because we all know that high win rates can mainly be achieved with a low reward risk ratio. If you have a high win rate, high reward strategy, call me. With this reward risk ratio, an 80% win rate is break even. It shouldn't lose money, right? The risk per trade is 2%. It really shouldn't lose money, right? Nope. Someone has already lost 99% of the account in just 400 trades. 0.01% of trading bots just blew up the account. That doesn't sound bad, right? Hold on, 0.36% lost everything before 1,000 trades. It's still increasing. More than 1% blew up before 1,500 trades. 15% are big losers at 5,000 trades. 30% of traders are crying at 10,000 trades. 41%, 52%, 65%, 71%. Almost 75% of traders lost their entire trading account before 100,000 trades. I was going to do 1 million trades, but my computer basically started doing this when I tried. But based on the current trend, I bet most traders will blow up the account eventually. Why did this happen even with such a high win rate? Two reasons. Number one, most people recommend risking 1-2% of their account per trade. But that clearly doesn't save your account 100% of the time. Every high win rate strategy always has some probability of losing everything. A 1-2% risk with a high win rate only has around a 0.36% probability of blowing up the account at around 1,000 trades. But this blowing up risk increases with more trades. You will need to risk a very low percentage of the account per trade to really remove the risk of losing everything. The second reason is that I used the old risk management rules. The risk per trade I used was 2% of the starting account balance. Why is it old? Because I used them before finding the new and better ones. The new risk management rules I found were the turtle trading rules. Instead of the starting account balance, you risk 2% of the current account balance. This greatly reduces the probability of blowing up the account. I explained it in much more detail with data in this video,